And here we go.
The following contest is an 8-man tag match. Introducing first, from Auckland, New Zealand, weighing in at 222 pounds, Chain Blade White.
Oh, the swagger, the boasting, the downright arrogance of this athlete. Honestly, it's more than I can bear.
Good. Feel free to excuse yourself at any time. I'll be here to celebrate their well-earned appreciation of himself.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
And at a combined weight of 475 pounds.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. Tonight, but his pride is always on the line.
from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, CM Punk.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
From Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 180 pounds, Darby Allin.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
We all want to go big, then say that.
Superstar who can breathe new life into this crowd.
They were already alive.
Well, I don't know how this superstar is going to do anything to change that into being more alive.
Yeah, Corey, but the fearless and daring behavior we see from this superstar brings the WWE Universe to an entirely new level.
Two very different but equally intimidating teams going head-to-head here.
I'm not sure who I'd pick as the early favorite coming into this. Either team could get the job done.
I think that's exactly why the WWE...
Could be nap time.
This one's over.
Tap out coming.
Could be night-night time.
No, no, maybe not.
What a counter. Into the corner.
Team maneuver on the horizon.
Oh, what a double team.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, flapjack. Gosh.
Landing face first.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Anxious to see what's coming next.
Fisherman driver! Cover! There's two!
Really had less than a second to stay alive there. Uh-oh.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Clothesline!
Good Lord.
So effective.
He's lost some of his win now.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
And back.
He's in there.
Finally.
Turned it into an arm drag. Oh, what a clothesline.
Both wrists captured it.
What a nasty knee lift. Tagged in.
Look out!
Oh, no!
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
I was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Oof!
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Crushing. Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
Ooh.
Oh. Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
This is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
He's tagging out.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this.
She just tossed the leg.
In the nick of time.
He's ejected from the ring.
Oh! Great wherewithal on the counter. Can't quite get him there. Reverse DDT.
This power is unholy.
Look at that for reps.
And a drop.
Both wrists captured it.
Delivered with force.
Yes, tag. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Up and.
Absorbed some damage already. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
A jumpy DDT.
He takes hold.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. We got a cover.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
The head scissor takedown.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Tagging his partner.
Victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.